Sunny Golfman here. We're at Elmwood Park in Omaha, Nebraska, with my bro. Say hi, bro.
Hi.
Yep, I'm gonna document the park. It's kind of their central area. Have a lot of grills and places for families to meet and cook. And kind of interesting is kind of see that way. Have a little playground area for the kids, and we're going to go on a little walk. So what's interesting about this park is it's on the UNO, University of Nebraska Omaha campus, and right next to it, and their UNO golf course. You can see my brother's into golfing, probably a little bit better than I am, but we're going to take a look at some of the carts going up there. Okay, well, this begins a little walkthrough. They have a pavilion that you can rent. And my bro was saying that his former employer rented the pavilion for a summer picnic. You kind of see it over there. They also have a nice public pool behind there, and in the summertime they have Shakespeare on the Green. It's a local Renaissance era reenactment of Shakespeare's literature. We're going to cross the street here. And this public walkthrough is kind of fun because this trail has has recreation stops on it where they encourage you to stretch. Thank you. is any golf man from Elmwood Park in Omaha, Nebraska. Remember, prepare for the worst, hope for the best, and good things can happen. Signing off.